I tell them it looks very good from outside. You seem to be doing the right thing. I can't really tell, but that's my current guess. And don't listen to the politicians. You've got to not let what they say move you in either direction, because I can make an argument why they'd cut interest rates, because the president says they should, but why they'll raise them, because they're worried about inflation and other things, and they're worried about their reputation as well. If they lose the reputation for independence, monetary policy becomes a mess. You never know why they're raising interest rates, reducing interest rates. You really got to get that element, the president, out of it and understand that these are professionals. Their job is to be professional. Their profession requires them to be professional. They don't want to be regarded as the guys who folded. And they shouldn't be regarded as the guys who exaggerated in order to prove they weren't folding. And I don't think they will.
Don't listen to the president. Should they listen to the markets? And have the markets thrown enough of a fit for them to do anything about it?
I can't make that judgment from a year out of the Fed and from what's happening today. I don't think so. But if there were a very big market move, they might slow things down a little bit. But it would take a lot to get them to move at the moment.